Hey, Freedom Stackers! Hey, Freedom Stackers! Freedom Stacker here. Bought my first box of pennies. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to go through 50 rolls in one sitting, like Rob Finds Treasure and other channels. But let's try to go through a roll of 10, see how that goes. That first roll produced a handful of copper, one foreign, and 183. Small bit of copper, 1 2008. Yeah, that roll had a small bit of copper. My first Wheatie in these 10 rolls. 1976, bicentennial year. And 1 2009, 8 cent. It's in pretty decent shape. It's a little toned up, not too bad. That roll produced a little bit of copper, one foreign Canadian, 1979. We have a 1959, 1983, I'll have to weigh, and a 2010, the first year of the shield back. Thank you. that roll produced a little bit of copper and 183 that I'm going to have to weigh. This roll only had five coppers and two 2009s. This roll produced a little bit of copper, 2010, and three 1983s that I'm gonna have to weigh. Another good bit of copper. And we got a 1976 and a 1909. Of a 1976 bicentennial year and a 2009 8 Beck. Pretty toned. We got some copper. And 1952 Wheatie. Looks in pretty good shape. And a 2008. Last year of the memorial. Another 10 down. I got two foreign, a 1973 and a 1979. I got two Wheaties, a 1952 and a 1958. Got one 1959. I got six 1976. Six 1983s, two 2008s, four 2009s, and three 2010s. Go ahead and check out this playlist right here. I want to thank you for watching. Ask that you subscribe. Leave me a comment. Leave me a thumbs up. Hit that bell. That way you'll be notified when I put out new videos. If you like the content, go ahead and share it to somebody you think would enjoy it. Keep stacking. I'll see you on the next one.